Nature girl. Bad ass. Shinnok's Bone Temple. Round one. Fight! Round two, fight! Final round, fight! Nightwolf wins. Round one. Fight!
From your failure.
Round two, fight!
I'm ashamed for you.
Ha!
Final round, fight! Finish him! Cetrion wins. Flawless victory. Round one, fight!
Virtue be upon you.
Round two, fight. Chilly Willy, Scorpionville.
Hand over Cyrax's body, Sub-Zero.
The Special Forces can restore him.
My orders are to destroy all cybers.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
finisher. Sub-Zero wins. Foxy Lady Tournament. Final round, fight! Get over here! Nightwolf. Liu Kang's House of Traps.
here with more sanctimonious advice?
None today, Scorpion.
That is for the best, Night Wolf.
Round one, fight. Round one, fight. Mini-me. Night Wolf. Chief. 9-year-old me is pumped.
You also inherit a mantle.
Being Cage 2.0 isn't as cool as being Nightwolf.
Do not sell your family short.
Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight!
Chosen.
Round two. Fight!
Yeah.
got ragdolled.
Final round. Fight!
Bad ass. Snowman. Of course. Jeez.
TikTok, you don't stop.
What?
Going on that work.
You're what?
Round fight.
I don't know what you just said. I have zero clue what you just said, dude. Talking mess or not, but I think you need to not.
Nightwolf wins.
I told you. Bro, I'm not getting shit out of the deal.
Why gotta be all that and you just lost though? Like, you just terribly lost. Like, you had nothing to do in the corner and you're using Liu Kang's weakest variation. Like, that's not my fault, bro. I mean, I'm not trying to.
I'm not doing it, I just.
Like, you started with name calling. I ain't called you out your name, my man. I don't even know you. Ain't using the ugly ass Liu Kang color. That's not my fault, bro. What? Do you need 5 seconds? Is that why you're blocking? Do you need 5 seconds?
Are you like those dudes that try to get brutalities and still end up losing? Like, what are you trying to do here?
I'm fucking with my bitch right now, man. I'm not really paying attention.
Okay, and I'm chilling with my girl and her sister right now. So, man, what is your excuse?
You know what, fuck? God damn.
Bro, can you play? Can you play? You gonna rage quit sooner or later, ain't you? You look like a rage quitting nigga. Look at you. You know, I'ma back away. I'm gonna do your thing. I'ma stop. Well, shoot your fireballs if you want. Go ahead. Do any of that. Just however you feel is necessary, man. Get off the mic. You're not doing nothing. Please get off the mic. The only reason why I'm on it is because I don't feel like hearing you on my TV. That is literally the only reason why. Okay. If you're not paying attention, then you shouldn't be playing this game. Like, I don't know what to tell you. But why are you playing this game if you're not paying attention? It's just a waste of your time and the other person's time. Like, how? I mean, I appreciate you giving me the extra points since you're, for some weird reason, ranked higher than me, but it's cool. Like, why are you on this game?
Just play the game, bro. You sound like my chick right now.
I mean, if your chick's talking, you should probably listen to her because you're getting your ass beat right now, and maybe she's probably trying to tell you some wise words. So apparently you sound dumb and you acting real dumb right now. Well, at least the match is over, so I don't have to hear you no more in like 5 seconds. So that's all good, man.
Sub-Zero. Fixer-Upper.
CageCon doesn't exist without me. They can pay. Hold on.
Call me Grandmaster.
Grandmaster Blueberry Ice.
Even a child has more discipline.
Round one. Fight!
Come on.
Fight! Snowman. Grunge Dungeon. Round one. Fight. Sub-Zero wins. Toasty.
I am Johnny's complete lack of surprise.
Round one, fight!
Let's go.
two. Fight! Final round, fight. Sub-Zero wins.